Earth at Magic Kingdom in Orlando, Florida, and I'm going to show you some of my favorite things to do while visiting. It's Space Mountain time!
Survive. Anything to say?
I really do not like this ride. I don't like. So I really like the Space Mountain at Disneyland, but this one, every time we go on it, I can feel everything that's happening underneath the cart, and I almost feel like the whole thing's just gonna like fall apart and explode, and then I'm gonna die. So this ride's dangerous. And when riding the Haunted Mansion, be sure to go through the cemetery when you're going through the line for a little extra ghostly fun. And of course, the wonderful Madame Leota, who my dog is named after. Now it's time for the wildest ride in the wilderness, Big Thunder Mountain. And for our last run of the night, we're gonna go for something very punny and go on the Jungle Cruise.
All right, over here you see Inspiration Falls. Now, if you're wondering why it's called Inspiration Falls, it's because if you stare into it long enough, it will inspire you to travel deeper and deeper into the jungle. Everybody say, ooh.